sequences we're going to be going through. And you don't see 10 seconds on, 10 seconds off. So you kind of got to get what's going on. There's quick transitions. We're going to do a CRX alternate road kick, kick, road, holding your back, kick, and go ahead. Go ahead and kick hard. Get that knee up and extend. After that, we're going to double the hands up, cross the hands together. Let you go wide, get in there a little further. Hands to the chest, twist it out wide. Then we start leaning back and trying to maintain that position as long as possible. Forward, tilt. Just keep repeating that. All right, then we're going to rock out the lunge kick. This is going to take a lunge back without the foot touching. Pop forward. Notice how this other foot's going to pop off the ground. That helps you get that foot up and then forward. Halfway through on that, we're going to be swapping it up. Then we're going to be doing the walk it out. So you're going to drop down real quick, feet in, push up position. We're going to walk out 3 yards with the hands, and we're going to walk it back in. Trying to keep the abs as stable as possible, not letting that back break. And your last move for this sequence is getting your cone, light grip, my TRX, feet up, just jumping over the cone.